Secondly, a byproduct of keeping a large percentage of society opened has potentially led to a form of herd immunity among a sizable section of the population. Although too early to know for sure, a small section of the population has antibodies to the virus, with the actual figure argued to be much higher. In addition to some research pointing to a section of the Swedish population having T cells which potentially can provide protection against COVID-19. The number of cases in Sweden also seems to be lower than in many other countries. In early September, Sweden recorded the lowest rates of positive COVID tests since the pandemic began, at only 1.2%, meaning that the number of COVID cases on a per capita basis in Sweden is now below Norway and Denmark. Importantly, COVID-related deaths and hospitalizations also dropped. These figures have led to the hope that Sweden will avoid a second major wave of COVID-19 and only see relatively small local outbreaks, in part thanks to a percentage of Sweden's population potentially having a level of immunity, unlike many other countries. Thanks for watching and please subscribe. If you want to support this work through PayPal, Bitcoin and or Patreon, the links are in the description below this video. More videos will be out soon.